down the armory. The uranium is inside. Should disable the alarm.
My Trujanas, learn these names. Clara Garcia, Juan Cortez, Libertad. These are our enemies. They are not people. They are rabid dogs and must be put down. It is your duty to inform your local authorities about this.
The key. They should get me Juan's uranium.
Simply look
The uranium. Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Danny, you got the uranium?
Si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise.
Go. Vamos. Listen up.
Thank you. fast.
Come on now! Cúrame!
Che co...
Dale!
Wow! Eres mia!
¡Mierda! Come on.
That's a good horse.
Easy. Whoa.
Vamos. Oh yeah, Juan.
This is resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
Sí, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolver, Juan.
So do I.
Hey! Oh. Stay strong out there.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you.
Supremos aren't just simple tools.
Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this
all a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
Clara, Ross?
Yeah, talk to you?
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest?
I can't predict the future. But history is on our side. A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get through...
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use.
It's better than waiting for them to find us.
To kill us here.
Nothing brings you down.
We need to talk. I don't need... We have an agreement. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
Yeah, you'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
You!
What do you know?
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that shit. I wish you luck, compay.
Gracias.
finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice, pretty message from Liberta.
What's the problem?
Didn't think you'd show. Okay, enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice, pretty message from Liberta.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. What are you waiting for? Get that gear on. Got a death wish? Gear up. Can't fight if you're dead. Put the gear on. What are you waiting for? Get that gear on. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio, Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, you and I are gonna do this. You need to know about the person.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is Antipoli, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down pit. Shit. Come on, let's go. What's the matter? You scared? Okay, it can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us off? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. up here. Dale. See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Eyes off, Danny. We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Encadenado.
music.
El movimiento de libertad. Vuela, chao, vuela, chao, vuela, chao, chao, chao. Es para todos. Es un gran fuego que nuestra isla salvará. Juntos peleamos, solo morimos. Vuela, chao.
Thank you.
On my way.
Until even that, the Ristos have been smashed. Until Clara Garcia has been swept her way, and we have sailed together into paradise.
Shit with a flamethrower. That familiar.
Really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.